cold drinks, that's the motherfucking recipe.
Hej, cześć, witajcie, jestem Max, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z The Book of Unwritten Tales, The Critter Chronicles. Jak pamiętacie, w ostatnim odcinku zostaliśmy uwięzieni w tej klatce. Tutaj trochę to belkę otworzyliśmy. I co teraz robić? Może ją trzeba jakoś zająć. O! Jesteśmy już tam!
Are we there yet?
Kurde.
I have to go!
Gdzie?
I really need to go to the bathroom.
To łazienki już?
Hold it in.
Will you read me something?
No.
Can we play a game?
No.
I spy with my little eye something that begins with B.
Will you shut up? Just sit there in your cage and shut your mouth.
Why? Nah. A, zapomniałam wam w ostatnim odcinku powiedzieć jedną rzecz.
But are we there yet?
A, chciałam wam powiedzieć, że zapomniałam w ostatnim odcinku, że możecie na kapselu u mnie już kupywać koszulki, już tam jest link, jak coś będzie w tym filmie, do kapsela i są na razie 3 koszulki z takim moim logo, z Hitmana. I jeszcze z czegoś, nie pamiętam z czego, ale dobra, życie jest...
Life is so unfair. I wish just once I could have a decent streak.
Nugger. Szkoda, że nie Niger.
I wish I could have my hands on the elm and my ears at the same time, so I wouldn't have to listen to your pathetic whining.
Fuck you.
Wait a second. That should help. Keep talking, I'm all ears.
Aha, ty głupia pindo. A teraz możemy chyba to zrobić.
Tak.
Przepraszam za te zacięcia czasem, ale chyba czasem będą. Nie wiem, jak to zrobić, żeby nie były. O.
What was that?
Nothing.
What?
That sound.
You mean my excited heartbeat when I see you from behind?
Yes, takie rzeczy są, wygaduję to. Yeah. Two chains.
Okay.
Już to.
Best chance I've got.
Hey, stop!
Yeah. Kolejna rzecz udana, je. To the base, jump the base.
Whew, that was close. The hatch looks like it will hold, for now. I've got to get that green skin off my ship, but how?
To jest Shrek. Mzaz. Może pogadamy z tą. Ze Stasiu.
Hey, Mary.
Well, what's going on?
Mazaz jest na górze.
Now to get Mazaz overboard?
Proszę.
Is that the person hacking away at my hatch?
No.
That's right, and before that she spat on your deck.
Ooh.
That is... Who spits on an old lady's deck?
You don't stand a chance.
I will avenge you, my lady. But to do so, I need help.
All right. Look under the rug.
Pod dywanem, którym?
There's an entrance to a secret cargo hold that was used to transport smuggled goods. A hatch leads from there to the hull.
Ah, that could definitely be useful. Thanks.
Ukryte jakby miejsce, gdzie się chowało drogocenne rzeczy.
See you later, little man.
Open up.
Oto.
You don't stand a chance.
Ah, shut up.
A solid wooden hatch with a lock. Some sort of combination lock, only with symbols instead of numbers. And what's this? A little note that was slipped under the lock.
Okay.
Ah, a cheat sheet. How handy.
Okay.
The following clues are written here.
Okay.
One, under the ship. Okay. Two, symbol in the mirror.
Okay.
Three, age of the Mary.
Okay, symbol na lustrze przedstawiał oto. Pod statkiem myślę, że to mi bardziej pasuje, a wiek Mary to 69. No, czemu się to wybrało? No, dobrze. Udało się.
There.
Yeah. Yeah. Nada, Mary.
Let's see. There's a sliding hatch. Must lead outside.
Pewnie.
Ah!
Wypad. Aha, to takie laczki.
I still can't believe that Mazaz was able to fool me so easily. I mean, me, the master of cheap tricks.
Oczywiście. Weź to. Może się przydać. Zsikasz?
Some sort of tank. Maybe a water reservoir. Or a ballast
tank.
Yeah! I admit, I'm not an airship expert.
Not
yet.
Oczywiście.
The rope ladder leads to a wooden construction on the balloon. But I can't reach it.
No może dasz radę hak tam dorzucić? Oczywiście. A dasz radę wejść? Tak. Okej. Okay. Jakaś skrzynia.
Just as I thought. Tools and materials for maintenance and repair of the balloons. A brush, putty knives, a needle with tear-proof thread, a roll of adhesive tape. I'll take that.
Tak. I tylko ci taśma potrzebna. Sklej to. O. I to.
Okej.
Ha, naprawdę dobrze. Okej. Ciekawe, do czego mi się to przyda.
A flag with a strange coat of arms. It's tied to the main balloon with four cords.
Może odczep ten z logo King Arts.
Not a chance. These knots defy more than just wind and weather.
Hej, to zejdźmy na dół. Co oni możesz powiedzieć?
Won't take Mazaz forever to smash the hatch. If I could steal her axe,
oh,
I'd stop her. Maybe I can lure her here somehow and then sneak through the cabin to the hatch.
A może tym dasz radę jakoś ją?
I could keep her busy longer if I attach the thing somewhere.
Okay. Może do tego? Oh, naprawdę.
That could work. The horn acts as a funnel and compresses the headwind into the mouthpiece.
No to dawaj. No to teraz chyba lepiej uciekać.
Now quick!
Quick!
Huh? What is that thing?
Okay. Yeah. Ha, ukradł jej ten. Haha.
That was close. But I got the axe. That will at least gain me a little time.
Yeah! Przepraszam, czy coś u mnie słychać. Nie wiem, czy to w ogóle było. Na górę choć może uda się jakoś tym to odczepić.
I ought to be able to cut through the cords with this, eventually.
O, no.
Got it.
Flaga, czy co to jest? Flaga, no. Z tym, z King Art motywem. Dobra. Możesz to wziąć? No to bierz. A może z tego się da zrobić coś, jakby ten spadochron, może się z tego da radę zrobić. O, nie dało. I może ją wszczepimy. O, naprawdę.
Do you want me to kill you?
No.
What is that? Drop
this?
It.
Sure thing. Does the term breaking chute mean anything to you? Zazzy, you shouldn't mess with people who are smarter than you.
Come a little closer. I'll show you who you should mess with.
Oh.
One.
I'm warning you, Ned.
Two.
You'd better think about this. I'll follow you to the end of the world to get my revenge.
What's the difference? You're hunting me now, even though I just want to be left in peace.
But next time it'll be personal.
We're right over the Northlands, miles from the nearest settlement. By the time you get your hands on a ship, I'll be several days ahead of you. Oh, just one knobby little thing.
You know what, Ned? I'll leave you for now. But we'll be meeting again sooner than you think.
Huh? Don't still
find you. After all, Fuck. You won't be going much farther.
Może spójrz się do tyłu.
What the?
Może spójrz się do tyłu. No co się na mnie patrzysz? Fuck. Ty krzyk. A to co?
Hey, you! This is a nature reserve protected by Petra!
What the fuck?
What if you've landed on one of the penguins, What then?
Huh? Mm-hmm. Oh! Stwory! Oh, fuck. Fuck.
What the?
Oh.
Hey!
Fuck.
I'm afraid I know what that is, and I'm afraid I know its plan for me.
That would have passed me pierwsze rzecz.
A metal cylinder. Maybe the handle of an ancient weapon.
Wygląda kurde.
Just a
rączka od tego miecza ze Star Warsów.
Yeti.
Yeti będzie w DLC do Far Cry 4. Zwoliliście. Bo ja będę to miał. Nagram wam. W ogóle będę miał nowy komputer, to będę wam nagrywał. Far Cry 3, 4.
Even if I got my feet out of the ice and could escape the monster, I wouldn't be safe. Out there is an icy waste waiting for me, and Mzazz. I just hope that Mary survived the collision with the flying iceberg. She's my only chance of escape.
Okay, lampa.
Strange. You wouldn't expect such modern technology in a Yeti cave. Maybe the previous owner of the cave ran into the Yeti and... Well...
Czy tu jakieś zdjęcia wiszą? Ale te Yeti się bardzo jak człowiek zaatakuje.
If it fell, the oil might catch fire and cause some confusion. I'd love to think that the Yeti is making me a nice hot soup. But the reality is probably very different. I'd love to think that the Yeti is making...
No kurde, ale tutaj nie masz nic w ekwipunku.
As soon as I get my feet out of the ice, I have to... At any rate, the guy is too big and hairy to fight.
No shit.
As soon as I get my feet out of... At any rate...
Okay.
All right. Time to concentrate. This lousy just doesn't work.
Co ty, Jedi, jesteś? Do mnie. Hey! What the fuck did you want of me? Jako się na niego patrzy. Rzuć w lampę.
Aim carefully and...
No, I don't want...
The monster's out cold. Now to get out of here.
How? A, on może odczepić. Czy nie? Nie.
Monster? What monster?
O!
What the?
What? What are you doing up there, young man? Hmm?
Who are you?
No was.
Cornelius Montgomery Happerplap is the name.
Happerplap?
Now, see here. I'm a zoologist, mountain climber, and recognized expert in the field of polar exploration.
And along the way, you like a little cosplay?
No was.
Part of my mission. I am on the trail of a major discovery. A mystery,
cosplay.
A sensation.
Proszę, tak, dlaczego to jest z tamtych lat?
Kto?
Yeti. Tak, na pewno ktoś tu jest.
The Yeti.
Have you already encountered the Yeti?
Not personally, but I have discovered footprints and hair. I believe he has even been here in my research station.
Oh, incredible.
Oh, he is clever.
On jest Yeti.
And thus escapes observation.
Are you all right? Do you sometimes have headaches or do you hear voices?
At the
awesome. Moment, I only hear your voice, old chap. No, quite seriously. I don't hear the voices as frequently as I did. But I have had constant headaches since the fall. Blackouts as well. For example, I can't remember what I did this morning.
Fell?
Into a crevasse. I was following the trail of the Yeti for several hours. The clever beast led me in circles, again and again.
And eventually you got so dizzy you fell into a crevasse.
It was exhaustion. I had been hunting the monster for several months,
oh.
And they all thought I was mad. Since my fall, the situation has improved.
Oh no.
I find tracks much more often. Things are finally looking up, my young friend.
We're in the Northlands, right?
Yeah.
Indeed. One could say we're up to our ankles in snow and ice. Especially you.
I'm not really in the mood for jokes. My airship crashed. How can I get away from here?
Well, I'm rather pessimistic about the next few months. Winter is coming.
No shit.
This isn't winter?
No, not at all. In winter, you would freeze within 20 minutes. This is a beautiful summer's day. You can survive almost an hour in the open.
Ooh.
Terrific. Could you help me? I'm stuck.
How did you get up there?
Nobody knows.
I suspect that the Yeti hung me up here in his pantry.
The Yeti was here? Ooh, did you see him?
With my own eyes. He was hairy and white. About your size.
Oh.
Oh, fantastic!
Get me down! The Yeti isn't the only dangerous creature here in the area. The real danger is green and hopping mad.
Have you tried taking off your shoes?
Hmm.
Oh. Może dobry pomysł. Oh,
young man?
Yes.
There you go. Wait a moment. I have some shoes you can use, and I shall make us a nice hot soup. It's nice to have.
Whoa. Everything okay? Ah! I don't believe it.
Czyli co? On mu coś nie tak z głową. Jak się wywali, to mu odwala w łeb. Nakłada mu się maska i jest jakby potworem. Ho! Potwór!
Help!
Help!
Come here!
Nie. Critter on się nazywa po angielsku chyba.
Great! My fate will depend on the outcome of a fight between a huge white monster and a little pink one.
Oh yeah.
I wonder what sort of critter that is.
No, critter. O, chapter drugi. O, czyli epizod drugi zaczynamy. Maroned. Nie wiem, co to znaczy. Trochę później. Okej. The fuck? Ale urwa. Jakie gały.
You funny. I think
we should leave you behind.
No.
Are you trying to kill us all, boy? Speak in the tongue of this country.
Bula dulaha.
Bula dulaha.
Layla.
Leave him be. Didn't mean it.
I know. It's mere incompetence.
Cicho.
I don't wish to stay here for another year just because of him.
Leave alone.
Get to work. And you, out. Go someplace where you can't make trouble.
Zamknij drzwi. Zamknij.
Gong.
Gong, gong. Co za debil. A mogę pauzę? Przecięcie. Okej, wracam do was.
Horsfoot, kule.
Oczywiście.
Horsfoot. Pudulopup.
Pudulopup.
Yes, quite broken.
Pull up to Sprungshank.
Faster with half, longer without.
Huh, okay. But why?
Paratalula.
Wiesz, Paratalula. Ha, włóż to w coś. Make sure that Layla gets her ball back.
Layla!
Się kocha w niej.
Oh, go away! Can't you bother someone else?
No! Jakie one inteligentne. On się nie wydaje taki, oni są inteligentni.
The word is hello. Come back when you can speak the language.
Oh, you bitch. Wypnij to tym. To co w ogóle się stało? Iż ojca tak wyrzuć. Ha. Layla.
Layla.
Layla. Fuck. Jaki typo. W ogóle jakie tu miejsce ma? Jeszcze na tym? Tam no... Teraz każdy będzie wchodził tu. Ciszej, bo
nagrywam.
Wiesz to. Pop! No, pingwin.
Szalina.
Wiem, o co ci chodzisz.
uklucie?
Jezu, jakie to...
Boks.
Boks. Boks. Boks. We wszystko trzymacie w tym. W żołądku.
Podulup.
A tam już nic nie masz?
How's it going? How much longer will it take?
Not long.
Hurry up, sweetie. The sorcerer could be here at
any... Weapon ready?
I'm not going to give a weapon to the likes of Munkus. He's getting other equipment from me. That is bad enough. Go on. The time window is closing and you know what it means.
Co oni się mają spotkać z Munkusem? Niewyraźnie. Przeprosz go.
Hang on better. Next time.
Czugum.
Never mind. Been in love, too.
Bogula.
Of course not.
Jezus! 20 minut. Debil jeden. Możemy stąd wyjść w ogóle? Ha, dom Yeti. A pingwinki się tańczą.
Lula to!
Hello, attack!
Sorina!
Please!
Please!
Monks, facu!
Dej, my cię rozumiem.
No. That's not for nice little critters. That is evil human stuff. I need it for my protest. Don't worry. That crate is biodegradable. It can't hurt you.
No właśnie. Weź pan.
Lato!
Ooh! Hello, little guy.
Kusku, cześć. Ulala, bo.
Don't be afraid. Petra is here and she loves all animals.
To my chyba się tu obudziliśmy. Bijacz.
Uranu!
Nikt ciebie nie rozumie, człowieku. Po co tam ono może iść? To mu tyle rzeczy znajdziemy. Ale dużo rzeczy możemy sprawdzić. Zacznijmy od tego.
Bang! Bang!
To the beat. Okej. Umiesz tak wszystko wytłumaczyć, że... Nikt się nie zrozumie. Uwaga.
Pana to Luna.
Pleczek. Znalazłeś tam coś? Razem wszystko zjesz. Balloon. Nie, co się stało? To za lag był. Ragdoll.
Horsford, kolo!
Really? Grom! Czyli Yeti. Według niego każdy pozwól to grom. Są jak w tamtej części był. A skarpetki cię nie interesuje. Ta, nawiązanie do Star Wars. Dobra, tu nic nie ma. A w tej skarpetce naprawdę nic nie było. Przecież ty wszystko lubisz.
Noksyk.
Noksyk. Nokfak.
Mamuc, fac. Tyle frykupetowo.
Nie umieją być cicho w tej rodzinie. Wiesz. Taki mały nożyk. Okej. Okay. Rozetnij to. Wielki żeś mu ten załądek. Jebuszka, jechaj! Jebuszka! Lamba! Uuuuj! Co? Złapiesz to. Okej. Ta głowa. Kacz tam był. Ugoty się jabłka. Najwyraźniej nie mamy już tu nic do roboty. Tu nic nie mogę zrobić z niczym. Nie. To w ogóle waga do czego jest potrzebna, to nie. Tam może. Wow. Możemy odkręcić to światełko od alarmu. Co z tym możesz zrobić? Egrofal.
Yes, but snow better than sand. Sand breaks gears. Sand is the enemy of machines. Sand evil.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Ta waga w ogóle do czego jest nam potrzebna, to nie wiem. Balun? Balun też do niczego. Możemy komuś podrażnąć gardło. Ej, pa!
Mamuc, futz!
Stary gnój. Nie wiem, co to oznacza. Dawaj, tni, stary. Czy ja mogę jakoś...
Hello? Poop? No? Almost done? Shh! Must concentrate!
Horsford, good!
Hmm. Nie wiem, tak robię, żeby... Zobaczyć, co się da zrobić. Okej. On już to przeciąć pewnie nie chce. No nie. Czekajcie, to można jakoś odłączyć? Nie, czy szybko. Po co? Rzuć pingwin. Polski pingwin. Dzisiaj gość specjalny, polski pingwin. To nie jest polski pingwin, to jest... Jaki sam inny pingwin? Itkaks.
Must work. You need...
Odłącz zasilanie. Nie, nie już, Guardian. Jeszcze chwila. Że z tym można coś pogadać.
Yes, what is it? I'm... I've told you 1,000 times to leave her alone. My daughter is far out of your reach and always will be. She deserves better than you. If you were smarter, you would realize that. Go away. I know that late.
Co mogę jeszcze z tym pingwinem zrobić? Walnij go. A czemu taki dźwięk wydaje? Masz coś jabłko? Chcesz to? Chcesz balona? Chcesz kija? Co tu trzeba? Może ty nam jeszcze coś pomożesz?
Moc, fuc!
Moc, fuc! Spoko. Ten co robi tu? Biorę to.
No, no tak.
Fubu.
Need self.
Need self. Ktoś spierdził. To jest pingwin. Ale on jest wredny. Dobra. Nie no, z tym to nic. Nie można zrobić. Gdy nie są, to chyba tylko można tego pingwina pokazać. Nie możesz go jakoś zaciągnąć gdzieś? Ham. Ham to jest wielkie H. Co on tu ma coś nowego?
Chodź. Pana to Luna.
Boula Doulahan.
Boula Doulahan.
Mance, Fats. Boudaloup.
Grand.
Zadaloupa. Oh. Boula Doulahan. Do not see.
Okay. Bo mógł na to coś. Dobra, my skończymy tutaj, więc to było na tyle w tym odcinku.